very happy with Laporte. It's working smooth, not even one broken machine. We bought them to keep them. We didn't buy them to sell them. So they're going to be here. I think for the next so many years, it's going to be Laporte. So all I can say is one word. You've done a good job.
This event is something completely unlike anything else that's ever happened in the world. The machines here were flawless. The birds were very challenging, very technical, very complicated, but this event truly has transcended this sport. It's moved it from just an event to a super, a mega event. It's been a spectacular experience for us.
My thoughts on the competition are very simple. This is how all competitions should be.
I've been traveling for 30 years, and this is by far the most spectacular thing I've ever seen in a sporting place.
It's awesome. We're in the middle of the desert, shooting for a lot of money. It's great. And they're using Laporte machines, which are the best. We all know.
It's probably the best competition, most well-run, professionally done event I've ever been to in my life. It's fantastic. The targets have been superb. I had no problem with the traps. So Laporte have done a good job. And the hospitality and the preparation that's gone into the shoot from the Sheikh has just been unbelievable. I don't think we'll ever see anything as impressive or as good as this ever again in the world until we come back next year, which I'm already looking forward to.
Sheikh Hamad did just an amazing job with everything.